We're running a blueberry paste at 46 degrees Fahrenheit. We just ran a test with some mozzarella cheese. That's what the other product is there. So go ahead and start that. We're gonna run about a 30-second cycle. We slowed it down quite a bit.